All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of SLF. We are at the Snake River again today. But first, I'm going to head into Dick's and get some lures real quick for some trout because I lost a lot of lures last week. But anyways, I'm going to show you what I got tied on real quick, and I'll see you at the water. So what I got at Dick's, I got one of the heavier rooster tails on my casting rod, and then I got a lighter rooster tail on my spinning rod. 6 pound Seagar, 8 pound Seagar. So we're gonna see what we do today. Hopefully we catch some big trout. We'll see you guys down at the water. All right, guys, we are at the first spot. Gonna throw that heavier rooster tail, see if anything wants to bite. Walked about 2 miles down to a spot. Saw a guy hook up. So, we're gonna fish. Throwing that, throwing that on 8 pound Seagar, I think it is. On my Chronarch, my really light Shimano rod. Oh, there we go, we're hooked up. We are hooked up, first cast. Is he still there? No, he's not, I lost him. Oh, duck that out. First cast. Don't mind if I do. Oh my. There's an army of fly fishermen down the water. There is 15 fly fishermen. And they all throw tantrums if you go close to them. We're snagged. I don't know on what. Yep, this one's gone. Back on when something happens. We are hooked up. This is really big. Holy crap. Oh my god, I just snagged a carp. Are you kidding me? This is disgusting. This is gross. I hate carp. They're so gross. God. Nasty. Come off. Okay. So that whole time I thought I was snagged. I'm actually hooked up to a fish. I'm pretty sure I just snagged something else. But I don't care. This is huge. Whatever it is. Oh my god. Holy crap. He's running. This is another carp, 100%. I can't even turn it. Slowly but surely. I hate carp again. Pull off. God, it smells. God, come on. Disgusting. We're hooked up again. This is a trout, 100%. This thing rolling? Yes, we are. This is finally a trout. Not a stinker. I think. Yeah, too many head shakes. Oh yeah, it's a nice rainbow. Up. so. Stop. I don't have any pliers with me. Sorry for people that get mad. But no pliers today. Oh, there he goes. Well, finally get to see me hook up with the trout. Oh, my hands are gonna be so cold. Oh, that was badass. Well, here again with another 50-pound carp. This one feels even bigger. It puts up a fight, jeez. Freaking carp. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. About a 20-pound carp. Okay. Wrong side, big boy. Come over here. Come over here. Grossest thing on planet Earth right here. Stop. I don't even know what to do. Good. Ew. Ew. Oh, you're so cold. He is so freaking cold. Okay, gotta get my knife. Don't have pliers with me. I don't know why I don't have pliers with me. Come on, I'm not gonna stab you. Just gonna cut the hook out. Just a little bit. Get to the way that you were. Stop going under the rock. Come on.
Come on, dude. Stop moving. And you can go. There. Go. Be free. Don't tell me you need help. There you go. There you go. There you go. God, how gross.
Alright, guys. Moved down the water just a little bit. Back to the spot I was in the last video. But I don't think I'm going to be here too much longer. Because it is starting to snow pretty hard. So, just a couple minutes at this spot. And unless I catch something or the snow lets up, I'll be done for the day. So down there, about a mile down the river, I snagged three carp or four carp, I don't even remember now, and one trout. Thank you.